皆さんこんにちは。ハロー、アイアムひとし。 Thank you for always coming to my page. Today's topic is a 4-month business manager visa as a startup. As to the importance of business plan, I am always saying on my channel or Facebook page. And after making it, the next step is how to prepare starting up your business in Japan. Before to establish your company, you needed to have a Japanese partner. However, from 2017, even if you do not have an address in Japan, you can register your company without a Japanese partner. And furthermore, you do not need to be in Japan. But there are some problems in this way. Number one, to register your company, you need to get office contract. Address of your company head office is one of the necessary items on registration. Can you find your office space without coming to Japan? Number two, to register your company, you need to show you have invested 5 million yen. To show it, we need to submit a copy of bank book or bank certificate. When you do not have your bank account, you have to borrow someone's account. Or if your bank has a branch in Japan, and you have your account there, a Japanese branch, you can use it. Anyway, in most cases, you need to borrow it. But if you do not have anyone who help you, what should you do? Number three, to open your bank account, you need to have residence card in Japan. Having residence card means you can register your address and your personal seal, hanko. I guess some of you have come to Japan with temporary visitor visa, but with that, you can't open your account. However, if you get 4-month business manager visa, you can solve the aforementioned problems. This is a visa for business preparation, and you can get a residence card, though the validity is 4 months. In this period, you register your address and personal hanko. You can open your bank account. As to capital money of 5 million yen, you can transfer it to your account in Japan. After getting office contract, you can register your company. With this 4-month visa, you can prepare your business with your own pace. And after all preparation done, you apply for extension of the visa from 4 months to 1 year. Recently, not a few people applying for this visa from the intention of working in Japan. And because of that, it is getting harder and harder to get it. So from our side, you need to show you have a genuine purpose of doing business. And that's why there's an importance of showing a concrete business plan to immigration office. Thank you for watching. Bye. Mata ne.